Hello again, Interwebs. Welcome back. My name's Tethys, and today we're continuing our playthrough of Resident Evil 7. Last episode, we ended up managing to get through the swamp house and find out what we need for the serum, so now we have to go and get the lantern that Marguerite was carrying. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, we're gonna go quickly back to the house because... Oh, shit. That was not what I wanted to do.
That's special.
Because we need to go back to the room that had a crow crest on it, because we do have the key for it now. And I have a feeling that something good is going to be in there. And I want to go after Marguerite with everything that we've got, because I have a feeling she's going to be a pain in the ass boss fight. So just gonna quickly run back to the house. Oh, hold on a second. I've already done that. Yeah, what am I doing? We already went got back and got the stuff. So why would we do that? We do want the grenade launcher, though. And the flame rounds. Let's quickly use... That's what, the steroids? Yeah, let's use the coin on that, since we've already used it on the Magnum. And we want this. And I think... We should be good. Alright. Let's chase after Marguerite then and see how that goes. It looks like she's changed. I'm not liking the sound of that. I wonder how expensive a house like this would be. Because it is huge. We're going up through a well. Look at that. Takes us right back to the trailer. Awesome. Keep that in mind. Strong chem fluid. Wait, why do I only have... one bullet in my Magnum? Interesting. Let's get this reloaded. And then carry the chem fluid with us. Oh, hold on. Before we go up there, let's take a look over here. Damn it. Can't go back there. Is there anything in here? Doesn't seem like it, no. So let's try... Wait, what was that? Treasure photo. Okay. We'll grab that on the way out, because I think I know where that spot is. But unfortunately, it looks like those don't unlock... or appear until you actually pick up the photo. Okay, so we can't really pick up anything. We can't stack the chem fluid. So... oh, we got this. This is burner fuel. I'll keep that in mind. What about in here? That's locked. Psychostim. Oh, more of those. Die. Strong chem fluid and shotgun shells. Okay. Doesn't look like anything else, so let's go.
It is for the boat! Got you! Don't you worry, none!
Off me, you fucking bitch. Oh, shit. Great bitch face, where are you? Get down from there! Oh my god, is that coming out of her hoo-ha? I think that is. Oh, oh my god, it is. Shit! Ugh. I'm hurt bad. Oh my god. Please tell me she was not doing what I think she was doing. Shit. Nope. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, go away, please. Nope. Sure we are. Oh yeah, let's go, you bitch.
Here I come!
Come on, Ethan. Shit. Come on, use it, Ethan. There you go. God. Yes, I am. Fuck you. Run, 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 Ethan, run. Yeah. Of course, they've got spiders all up on that. Herbs. Burner fuel. Wait, where is she? Handgun ammo. Shit. Back off, you crazy
you
bitch!
Don't even deserve her gift.
That's why I don't want it. That and I don't want it. Not because I don't deserve it or anything. Oh my god. I don't have much left. Shit. There's gotta be items around here somewhere. You're just an annoying, rude woman. What's that? Burner fuel. Okay, note to self, get rid of the spiders first.
Still got some spike in your heart!
Did I get her? I did. I got her.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Oh my god, we did it. Got the lantern. Alright, let's heal up. Thank God for that last bit of burner fuel. Because if we didn't have it, we wouldn't have gotten her. I would have had to go melee with her, and she would have killed me. What about this? Gate blocking. Okay. Yeah, thanks. Handgun ammo would have been nice earlier. Okay. Let's go and head back to the trailer quickly so we can save. Plus, we gotta go here anyway because we can't go back the other way. So let's save. And let's put away the rocket launcher for now. And let's take the solid fuel, quickly make some more, and then we'll put the rest away. We're gonna hold on to the Magnum for now. Alright. Now let's use that lantern. Hoping that this means that we've got the part that we need, because I would rather not have to go through a wild goose chase to find the piece still. I think because we've gotten a boss fight, that means that we're gonna get the piece. Excuse me, I'm rambling. Hello? Hello? Okay. Someone was playing that piano. I just don't know who. Although, to be honest, I don't know why we needed to get the lantern for that. Oh, great. A pitch black room. Just what everyone wants to be in. Hello? Who threw that? Let's go investigate the strange noise. Can close that. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. Yep. Looks like there's a child here. but who? I don't like this. Oh God. Something's wrong with her. Yeah, no shit. No, coming in. Fuck you. What? My light. My light's going.
Stay away.
The fuck was that? I'm gonna not heed your warning and go into your very minimal yet creepy as hell bedroom. Oh. Oh, what the hell? Oh.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
That is just disgusting. D-002. There's something behind me, isn't there? Little girl? Please don't. Nope, come back! Oh, what the fuck? Girl. Jesus! No! Oh. Oh my God. Okay, you know what? Fuck this shit. We're getting out now. Oh Jesus, nope. No siree. Oh shit. Almost getting lost, I can't see shit. Nope. Farewell. Great. Now I'm hurting. Just what I needed. Well, we got the...
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
All right, Zoe, you better come through. I ain't got time for more this shit. Oh. Didn't even notice that earlier. Zoe, where the fuck are you?
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy!
I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
I really don't want to look in the fridge, though. I don't know what's in there, and I don't want to. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Yep. Looks like the cop was turning into one of those until he got killed. But... alright. Okay, everybody, so we're gonna end it here today. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, please hit the like and subscribe button, as well as leaving a comment in the comment section below, letting me know what kind of games you'd like me to play next. Thanks for watching. Bye!